Going on, you guys. Here's the new instrument I made. This one's based on, like, something called a Tagelharpe. It's like a Finnish and Russian instrument. Mine's a little smaller. Usually, like, they wear it with, like, a strap. This thing, I can do it like this. This is a two-string variant. This is what it sounds like. So, I don't know, this thing's pretty good. It's kind of limited because you only really have a small area to play in. So, like, you could do, like, some parts of, like, a minor scale. So, like, you could do this. You could also do, like, I can't really think of the name of it, but it's like the Arabian scale or something. You could do some parts of the major scale too. Let me play you guys something. Hope you guys enjoyed it.